Hello everyone, we've got today an unboxing for you. What do we have here today? Well, let's find out! It says here
VRS8, ML1 and 5 ML2s.
VMS ML2. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is the ML1. This is the ML1. I really like this microphone. It does deliver what it says. Okay, so we got a shock mount, software voucher inside, Slate Companies. This is for the ML1. Happy miking. Moving on, ML2. I'm really excited for this, to test them all out and see what they can do. So let's see what's inside. My guess is that normally if you get just one microphone, you will get here your passcode. But since this is a package with five microphones, we might find the passcode somewhere else. So here is the microphone. I have to say it feels really heavy. I like the feel, feels heavy. And you have a switch here. It says normal or dynamic with this switch. It's nice. Oh, more software. Okay, this is for the classic instruments. This is the software card. And we also got a case for the microphone. Inside the case, converter adapter. So we got two adapters. This is very tight. This is very tight. Nice quality adapters. Five of these nice little babies. And we move on to the big hero. The first audio interface from Slate Digital. It has 8 microphone preamps. Okay, that's heavy. Mic preamps, 8 of them. 2 JFET DI inputs with a switch if you want line input or instrument for the DI. Also, we have pad for each preamp, Phantom for the mic inputs, and this is the monitor for the loudspeakers. It feels very heavy, it feels like a tank. Wow! This is a Thunderbolt interface. You can also daisy chain if you want to hook up several of those. It has MIDI I/O, word clock input and outputs, 8 line outputs, the 8 microphone inputs that can also work as line balanced inputs. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video.
Μαλάκα γαμάει αυτό.
Yes.
Μαλάκα γαμάει, μαλακίες τώρα.
As a bonus, I forgot to mention, you get external power supply. You also get 1 year of the Everything Bundle for free. Oh, what's this? This is for PC users, Windows users. You can hook this PCI Express card to your PC, and then you can hook this audio interface with just a normal HDMI cable. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope to see you again soon. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Bye bye.
Γαμάει. Όχι, μαλακή. Γαμάει.